3 days ago, I turned 27. So, Jay knows I love SPWAN, so he got me the SPWAN movie, Tom McFarlane's SPWAN Comics, Volume 1, and he got me a giant Pokemon book. Now, you can get almost anything off the internet. This, you can't. Why? Well, this was fan-made. But what makes this book so interesting? Well, you know when you go into a doctor's office, you see half of the body is skin and the other half is skeleton, right? So, let me see. It was made by an amazing artist called Ron Stoll. And the introduction says, Ron Stoll says his son was a Pokemon card collector. I am too. Now, he said, you know, like, what if Pokemon existed? What would it look like? Like, what would, instead of a human, what would a Pokemon look like? So, that right here. These are all the Pokemon eggs, but it gets better. So, let's see. So, let's look at Charizard. This is what... Yeah, that's awesome. So, it has every single Pokemon from Gen 1, and it shows you the whole, it shows you everything about it. Tells you that, let's say, like Venusaur, it tells you everything about Venusaur, but differently. Like, one Pokemon, it'll say it's a certain reptile. You have to have an amazing imagination. Every single Pokemon from Gen 1. Yeah, I wonder how long it took them to make this. Now, oh, that's right. He also got me a record player with one of my favorite bands, the Beastie Boys. I know what you're thinking. Now, every time you see Jason, he seems a little, what's the word? Well, you can kind of tell that Jason has a very, very short temper. And I have a fuse. Like, you know, some people have a long fuse and some people have a short fuse. Of Jason, a very short fuse. But it depends what he's reviewing. But in general, He's a very nice person. Every time you see him, not so much. But he also talked about this. Tetris Worlds. Now, yes. How can a Tetris game have story mode? Well, so, how does this work? So, the Tetris world story is, it's a little complicated, actually. I can't really say, you know, exact. It's interesting. And it's interesting why a Tetris game would have a story mode. So, let's try it out.
Thank you.
banned at Tetris. What does overtime mean? His voice is a little eerie, if you ask me. So how many lines do I need? Oh, it says right there. So what's the objective? Overtime mean? No. Oh, I'm done.
Well,
it's basically Tetris, but I guess what you're trying to do is, I guess with this, the more lines you finish, I guess you unlock more worlds or something? It's interesting. The game's actually really good, except the only problem is I'm really bad at Tetris. I wonder what he's gonna do. It was said that this was supposed to be a very good game, so I tried it out. But I'll say the same thing. How can a Tetris game have a story mode? I have no idea. So, this was interesting and a lot of fun. So, you will see me after Jay's review. This was a lot of fun, I'd say. And I'll see you then. I cannot believe I'm 27 years old. I mean, I don't feel it. And I ask a lot of people how, I ask people, how old do I look in these? Is it 21, 19? So, yes, I am 27 years old. So you'll see me after G's review.